Hello traders, it's Petko Aleksandrov from Forex Academy, and today I continue with some updates that we have in EA Studio. And as you know, I always want the traders to know what's the newest with the software. So if you want to receive the future videos, make sure to subscribe to the channel and you will be notified when we upload new videos every day. So what we have now, quite interestingly, is that you can increase the collection capacity from settings. Until the moment, the maximum was 100, but if I press the arrow, you will see that we can have 300 strategies into the collection, which sounds really great, but you should have a couple of things in mind when you are using such a huge number. So let me go to the generator and I will run one generator without any acceptance criteria just to see many strategies into the collection, and until the end of the video I guess there will be more than 100, or even we can reach to 300 strategies. So it is great for some people to have so many strategies into the collection, but you should keep in mind two things. One is that every time when the generator pushes a new strategy into the collection, it calculates the correlation analysis against each strategy. Okay, so imagine there is a new strategy now, 59 or 60, and there are already 58 strategies, and EA Studio calculates the correlation against each one. So the more strategies you have in the collection, it will calculate against more strategies, and it makes it a little bit slower. Okay, here it is. We have more than 100 strategies in the collection, which is quite interesting to see, because so far we were used to see just up to 100 strategies. So what I was saying is that this doesn't make the generator itself slower. We have the same speed, but it makes the pushing to the collection slower. So it generates strategies, and when there is a new strategy, it takes just a little bit longer to push it to the collection, because it calculates the correlation analysis against much more strategies. And this is not really visual for us. It works so fast, but there is this a little bit of longer pushing that you might want to have in mind. What you can see and what you can feel as something slower is if you have the 300 strategies, which we will reach until the end of the video, and you close your browser, the next time when you open it and EA Studio loads on your browser with 300 strategies, this might be slower, up to 20, 30 or even 40 seconds. But this is just when you load it one time. Now, the other update that we have in the generator settings, we have maximum entry indicators and maximum exit indicators, something that you might know from FSB Pro. I will run the generator again so we will reach to the 300 strategies. So it's quite interesting to have this option with the maximum entry and exit conditions. And as you understand from the name, if you leave it to 4, you will see strategies with no more than 4 entry conditions and 2 exit conditions. But what's interesting here is if you are using the preset indicators. Now, if you put 3 preset indicators, the generator will have room just for 1 indicator. Okay, so one more time, if you keep the default 4 as maximum entry indicators and you select to have 3 preset indicators, the generator will add just 1. Now, what happens if you select 4 maximum entry indicators and you select 4 preset indicators? You will see strategies with 5. And this is because the generator will always add an extra indicator. Alright, so keep that in mind. If you set, for example, 2 maximum entry indicators, you will see in the collection strategies with 3. Let me demonstrate to you. I will stop the generator. As you can see, we have 300 strategies in the collection. Pretty cool, right? Many people wanted that. I don't really find it necessary. Personally, I think 100 was more than enough. And just to let you know, many years ago, the first generator, the FSB Pro, was with just one strategy in the collection. And then they added top 3, or the 3 top strategies, and then top 10. And since EA Studio was launched, we had 100. But now, because many of the traders wanted, it is 300, the maximum number. I'm not sure if it will increase more, but just one more time, keep in mind that it might make the poll process a little bit slower. Could increase even more, but this is because we are getting much faster computers nowadays. We have computers with 8, 16, 32 GB RAM, and before it was just with 2 RAM. And obviously EA Studio will improve much more together with the industry, and this is really nice that they keep updating it and improving it. Alright, now I will remove this collection. I will go to the generator and I want to demonstrate to you what I've just said, that if we have maximum entry indicators too and we use preset indicators, I will add 2 preset indicators, just editing. Okay, I click on accept. Let me add, what is it, demarker. I click on accept. We have 2 indicators, the accelerator oscillator rises and the demarker rises. And in the generator, we will have strategy properties. Let me decrease it to the range of 10 to 100. I have run some generators for cryptocurrencies just before recording the video. This is why I have a huge range. And in generator settings, one more time, we have maximum entry indicators 2, and we have preset indicators 2. Okay, let's run the generator now and see what we will have. We have already strategies into the collection, and if I click on any of them, let's click on this one because it has a bigger count of trades. You will see that I have the accelerator oscillator rises, I have the demarker rises, but I have as well the moving average crossover. Okay, so the generator added an extra 1 indicator. And if I go in the collection and click on any of the strategies, you will see that this will apply to all of the strategies. There will be an extra indicator, because at the end of the day, this is the work of the generator, to generate strategies with something additional. So if you have 2 indicators, it will add you a 3rd one. Alright guys, so these are the updates that we have in EA Studio recently. I will keep you updated with what is new. And if you are using EA Studio daily, it is really important to follow the update so you will take the maximum out of this great strategy builder. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you have found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to get the future updates. Cheers!